Psalm 27. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the rampart of my life. I will not be afraid. When the wicked rush at me to devour my flesh, it is my foes who stumble. My enemies fall. Though an army encamp against me, my heart will not fail. Though war break out against me, I will still be confident. One thing I ask of the Lord, one thing I seek, that I may dwell in His house all the days of my life, to gaze at His jewel and to visit His sanctuary. For He will keep me safe in His shelter in times of misfortune. He will hide me beneath His roof and set me high upon a rock. Then my head will be lifted up over the enemies round about me. I will offer sacrifices at His tent with shouts of joy. I will sing and make music in praise of the Lord. Hear my voice when I call, O Lord. Have mercy on me and answer. My heart says to you, I seek your face, O Lord. Do not hide your face from me, nor turn away your servant in anger. You are my protector. Do not reject me. Abandon me not, O God, my Savior. Though my father and mother forsake me, yet will the Lord receive me. Teach me, O Lord, your way. Lead me along a straight path. Save me from the plot of my enemies, for false witnesses have risen against me to pin me down in their violence. I hope, I am sure, that I will see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Trust in the Lord. Be strong and courageous. Yes, put your hope in the Lord.